So prepping Weston's 8 o'clock meds, feeding tube supplies, peptide bag, his IV bag, which has been sitting out for over an hour to keep it, get it back up to warm temp. The tubing, alcohol, gloves, backflow valve, green alcohol cap, and we need a saline flush. Those have to be prepped by getting the air bubble out. Okay, those are good. Then cream with gloves for the rash. Teething cream. Gel. Nasal spray. You have your list of meds, the check sheet. She looks really bad right now. So 8 p.m. IV, acyclovir is 5.6. That's the viral infection med. And that's it for 8 o'clock. You need a flush, water flush. Use the sterile water. Make sure there's no air in it. About 2 mL. His mouthwash set out. Set 9 o'clock meds to the side along with his wound care stuff. So for wound care, we have to take off that bandage from his skin biopsy, put the antibiotic cream on it with a band-aid. So depending on the size, we'll either do minion band-aids or big band-aids. So we'll set that out. Those. and Benadryl. We gotta do that. So since we have Benadryl, which I gotta add in there, we have to do a big flush of between about probably 5 with sterile water. I'm gonna get the Benadryl, it's the last one. And that one is 4 mils. An NG. Our meds are all set out, and then now I can start putting his pump together and giving him his 8 o'clock meds.